Thank you, Father, that we're free to have this time. You've made a way for each of us, Father, to take special time aside to be with you. Father, we thank you. It's a gift that you've given, and we give you thanks, Father. This time this afternoon, Father, to rest in your presence, to just to receive your love. And it says in your word that in your presence is fullness of joy, pleasures forevermore at your right hand. Father, your love is amazing, your love is wonderful, your love is more than we can ever comprehend. Your love, we can't grasp the fullness, but we know that your love is a wonderful gift. And there are so many things, so many good gifts that you want to give to us, Father. And one of them is being able to rest. Being able to rest in your presence.
Every hour of my life,
stop loving me, I know. I know. I know. I know. I know. I know. Nothing can separate me from this love, from this love. Nothing can separate me from this love, from this love. Nothing can separate me from this love, from this love. Nothing can separate me from this love, from this love, from this love, from this love. Even when I have sinned, Father, even when I have failed your heart, even when I am unfaithful, Father, you love me. The same way you love your own dear son, the same way you love your own dear son. This is the measure of your love for me. Thank you. overflowing inside of me. Overflowing inside of me. Overflowing inside of me. So well, you know me so well. Lord, you have searched me and known me. You know my sitting down and my rising up. You understand my thoughts afar off. You comprehend my path and my lying down. You are acquainted with all my ways. There is not a word on my tongue that, behold, O Lord, you do not know it altogether. You have hedged me behind and before, and you have laid your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is high. I cannot attain it. Where can I go from your spirit? Where could I flee from your presence? Ascend into the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths of the earth, behold, you are there. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost parts of the sea, even there your hand will lead me, and your right hand shall hold me. Thank you. I said, surely the darkness will fall on me, even the night shall be light about me. Even the darkness shall not hide from you. But the night shines as the day. The darkness and the light are both alike to you. For you formed my inward parts. You covered me in my mother's womb. I will praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are your works. Marvelous, and that my soul knows very well. Was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret, and skillfully wrought in the lowest parts of the earth. You knit me together in my mother's womb. Your eyes saw my substance, my unformed body. In your book, they were all written the days ordained for me, when as yet there were none of them. How precious are your thoughts to me! How great is the sum of them! If I would count them, they would be more in number than the sand. When I awake, I'm still with you. Thank you. he has lavished his love on us. We should be called children of God. How much he has lavished his love on us. We should be called his own, his precious and treasured one. He has lavished his love on us. We should be called children of God. How much he has lavished his love on us. We should be called his own, his precious and treasured. God of love, keeping your covenant forever. God of a promise, your word will never fail. God of love, keeping your covenant forever. God of promise, your word will never fail. How much you have lavished your love on us. We should be you have lavished your love on us. We should be called your own, your precious and treasured ones. That we should be called your own, your precious and treasured ones. That is who we are, children of the Father, adopted as his sons and daughters. That is who we are, we're children of the Father, adopted forever as sons. Father, adopted forever in his love. So we don't have to be afraid. Good Father will not turn us away. We don't have to turn us away. So don't you ever be afraid. Our Father, He will not turn you away. So don't you ever be afraid. Your Father will never turn you away. He's made a way. The precious blood of Jesus. The precious blood of Jesus. The precious blood of Jesus, His Son. Come, we can always come, we can always come to the Father through the Son, we can always come. Why do we find it hard to be loved by our Father when He gave us His Son? Why do we find it hard to be loved by the Father when He gave us His own dear Son? Find it hard to be loved by God . So I think He's healing us so that we can come. No more shame, no more fear. I think He's healing us, healing our hearts, so we can come. Children to their Father. Teach us how, Father, send Your Spirit. Teach us how to be children. Teach us how, Father, send Your Spirit. Teach us how to be your children. Teach us how to be your children. your spirit, Lord. Come make your home in me. It's a mystery.
Adoption as son.
as the sun, as the sun, as the sun. As the sun, as the sun, as the sun. As the sun, as the sun, as the sun. As the sun, as the sun, as the sun. According to the good pleasure of your will, to the praise of the glory of your grace. According to the good pleasure of your will, to the praise of the glory of your grace. Accepted in the beloved. I'm accepted in the beloved. I'm accepted in the beloved. 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 Mystery of your will, the mystery of your will, according to your good pleasure that you purposed to do. Thank you.
Says the Lord who created you, and the Lord he who formed you. Fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name, and you are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and through the rivers they shall not overflow you, and when you walk through the fire, you will not be burned.
is in you. Why so troubled, oh my soul, so hopeless within me? Where is my vision? Where's my hope? Day by day I'm failing and falling. The storm clouds my vision. Don't know what to do, where to go. Where is my God?
For behold, my hand is not so short that it cannot save, nor my ears so heavy that it cannot hear. I hear you cry. I see your tears.
Where is my God?
I hear you cry. I hear you cry. I see your tears. I see your tears.
Mercy. When you fall,
for I know the plans I have for you.
I hear you cry.
Plans for the future. Plans for hope.
I gave my word.
My hand is a hand of mercy. For I am your God.
You will find, if you only knew, the dreams I dream for you. Though it seems they've fallen through.
Doubtless you are my Father. You, O Lord, are my Redeemer. From everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
Here I am again, calling out to you. I'm waiting.
In the midst of my pain,
in
the darkness of my soul, in the tears that stained my pillow, I cried out to you.
You are faithful.
Everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
You gave your word. I seek you with all my heart. Now that I can see the dreams you have for me, all I'm meant to be you are faithful.
Of your grace and mercy. I stand because of your loving grace and mercy. Thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Father, this is my testimony that you were listening when nobody else wanted to hear my heart. Father, you lifted me. Mercy.
I will be there to lift you through your tears. I hear you cry. dreams I dream for you. Though it seems to fall through, just believe.
But behold, I will do a new thing, and even now it shall spring forth.
I rescued you.
I will make a road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. From everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
Mercy.
From everlasting to everlasting.